This is the harp seal. Okay, here's another harp seal. If you look closely at its neck, you'll see that there doesn't seem to be a neck, or what there is of a neck, it's very short and stumpy. However, if you look at its skeleton, you'll see that there very clearly is a neck. So where has it gone? All seals have necks like this. It's not just the harp seal. So what's going on? To answer this question, let's have a look at a group of animals with a similar neck. So this is a common snapping turtle. And if we look, we see that it seems to have no neck in real life. But then if we look at its skeleton, it very clearly does have a neck. Snapping turtles hunt by lying in ambush. They'll have their necks retracted into their shells like so. Then, when a fish swims in front, bam, dinner is served. So do seals do the same thing? Well, to find out, let's have a look at a CT scan of the harp seal from before. As you can see, the neck is bunched up in a deep S shape. It's what we call serpentine. It turns out then that seals do in fact use their necks like snapping turtles do. They dart forwards to catch fast moving fish. This is the leopard seal fully extending its neck while it's hunting. So, just like snapping turtles hide their necks in their shells, seals hide their necks in their blubber. Mystery solved.